Yo guys, and welcome to Destro Gaming. And today we have one of my favorite games that I enjoy a lot lately. This is Tavern Master, and I just wanted to share with you a short update how my tavern is looking like. Also, another thing I want to mention is that I'm a millionaire now. I'm a rich boy. And I'm gonna walk you through how I did it and what I did so far. I'm gonna show you my tavern. Also, I would like to say that to do this tavern, I needed 21 hours of playtime. Maybe a little less because at the start I was on normal mode. So the other thing, this tavern is made on hard mode. This is the hardest difficulty so far in the game. So let's start a new day and let's check how my tavern is looking like. I'm gonna do this. So this is the first floor. I have a kitchen here, one bar here, the adventurer's table. Let's take this. Let's start another adventure. I have a music band here, another bar here, and a toilet. So the toilet feature is a bit weird for me, because when you start your tavern, there are no toilets. Nobody complains, and I have no idea where these people did their business before I made the toilet. Maybe somewhere outside, maybe here in the river, I don't know. But they were happy, they were drinking beer, they were pissing somewhere outside, and it was okay. But as soon as I created the toilets, they start complaining that there is not enough toilets. So what? It's a bit weird. There is no logic. Now, before the toilet, nobody complained. After I made the toilet, I had angry customers that they were waiting too much for the toilet. Okay, but anyway. This is something else. I just wanted to mention that. So this is the first floor. It's a pack of tables, a lot of tables. I just tried to make the biggest possible tavern here. And here I have a takeout counter. So this is it basically. It's not something too fancy. So let's go to the second floor. It looks very much like the first one, just the tables are arranged a little bit different, like I have the musicians here in the middle and the tables are in circle around them. I have one more musician band here. Again, two bars, one here, one kitchen and toilet. So this is the second floor. It is also a tavern. So I have two tavern floors for customers. Now, right now, I increase the prices for my drinks, so I don't have many guests, but I'm still making very good money, so I don't really care. So, what we have on the next floor? On the next floor, we have hotel. And I made the best possible rooms, with the best bed, the best furniture, and here this room has have fireplace, so they are rated like five stars, and I'm charging $5.50 for them. Here I have smaller rooms that don't have fireplace, they are rated 4 stars, and I can increase the prices, but I like when my rooms are full, so I think that these prices are fair. On the last floor, what we have? Again, a hotel floor. We have one of the best rooms here, one room here. And the other thing is that I have my researchers here because I don't have enough space on the other floors. So I still have some researches to do. I have to finish this one and then one more. So once I'm done with the research, I will remove these people from here and I will make some more rooms. But this is it for now. After 21 hours playing on hard difficulty, I'm a millionaire and this is my tavern. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. And if you would like this content, if you want to follow my content, please subscribe to my channel. And this is going to help me a lot. So thank you very much for watching again, and see ya.